everybody, and welcome to TMMK Fitness Anywhere. I am Coach Meaghan, and today we are doing the Meet the Trainer question and answer. Now, the topic I'm going to be talking about today is one that we got a lot of questions submitted about, and it's a question that is brought to me by a lot of female clients that I have, and I'm sure other trainers have heard this question from their clients and members in the gym too. So what we're going to be talking about today is, will lifting weights make females bulky? In short, no. But lifting weights will make you stronger, it'll make you more confident, it'll make you perform better in sports, and make tasks of daily living a lot easier than if you were not lifting weights and you were just performing cardio or endurance training. So why do we females have that misconception of when we walk into a gym and pick up weights that we're gonna get bulky, huge muscles? In short, we probably see men walking into the gym and we see them get larger and building muscles as they progress through their workouts. But the truth is, lifting weights for females is not enough to get that muscle bulkiness. So the simple equation to get bulky muscles, in short, is lifting heavy weights, eating a boatload of food, so eating a lot of excessive calorie intake than you are losing calories, plus testosterone. So women just don't have as much testosterone as men, and that is a key major factor, as well as genetics, in getting those bulky muscles. So now that we have that misconception out of the way, why should you start weightlifting today? It's very important in females for health reasons, but also aesthetic reasons if you're trying to reach certain goals. So let's go ahead and talk about some of those reasons. So lifting weights helps you burn fat, and it also gets you those defined muscles that we typically want. All right, so let's talk about why burning fat is good when you're starting that lifting weight and resistance training. When you burn, when you build more muscles when you're weightlifting, you're gonna burn a lot more fat, because muscles, it's gonna speed up that metabolism, it's gonna make you burn more fat and use more energy. But when you start building those muscles, you may see that number on the scale increase, but that's okay, because we're gonna see numbers decrease in other areas we want to see. So you're gonna see a decrease in that body fat percentage. You're gonna see a decrease in inches overall. You're gonna see a decrease in that BMI, and you're gonna see those more defined muscles on your body. So whether you're wanting to, you know, build more strength in those quads, in your core, you're gonna look better overall than if you are just cardio endurance training. Now, lifting weights is also important health-wise. So the number one killer in women is cardiovascular disease, and lifting weights and resistance training is a big factor in decreasing the risk of heart disease and diabetes. It also helps prevent osteoporosis and arthritis, because you're building bone density, and that coupled with increased calcium intake helps make those bones stronger and less likely to have injury, which is really important, especially in women as we are getting older. We wanna make sure we have a nice sturdy base, so that if we're running, if we're doing activities of daily living, we're playing with our kids, our grandkids, we're less likely to get injuries because we're supported by good bone structure. Another big key in why I love weightlifting and encouraging my female clients to pursue weightlifting and resistance training is because of all the mental benefits from it too. So you do build so much confidence and self-esteem when you start lifting weights, because you start to feel more capable. Like, hey, I could only do 5 pounds last week, now I'm doing 10 pounds, now I'm doing 20 pounds. You build that confidence and your ability to not only get stronger and using heavier weights, that goes to every aspect of your life. You're able to build stronger relationships because you feel more confident in those relationships. You're able to get stronger in social aspects, emotional aspects, work aspects, and all of that comes together. Lifting weights also helps strengthen your sleep, which is important to reduce anxiety and depression. It also gives you more energy to do things throughout, throughout the day, throughout the week. Other health benefits that we have, let me go through my list here. It helps you get a little bit more balance, so it even helps you with that cardiovascular endurance training. So say we're doing a leg day and we're lifting weights and we're doing squats and deadlifts, that's gonna help you as a runner prevent those injuries that you might see from the repetitive pounding on the pavement when you go running. It's gonna build those muscles and propel you to be faster and be stronger. So it gives you a more well-balanced fitness regime and a more positive mindset and less fear that you're gonna get injured from those long runs. It also is a chance to dedicate about 30 minutes per day to yourself. So you're walking into the gym, you're walking into the weightlifting area, and you're thinking, you're getting work off your mind, you're getting your problems off your mind, and this 30 minutes is for you. So that brain break is great because it helps release those endorphins. It also helps with your nutrition and time management because you want those muscles to grow and you want to start eating better food because you're weightlifting, you need to feed your body. So all of these in combined to getting more defined, strong muscles, you're building confidence, that nutrition is improving, and through all of that, you're not getting bulky because we don't have enough testosterone for that, and you are not eating that excessive boatload of food. So now that we have those misconceptions under control, hopefully you females, if you still have questions, come into the Team MK Fitness Center and ask any of our trainers, and we will help you get on that right path to weightlifting, and hopefully we'll see y'all in here soon.